guys. Just fancy playing a game on Pandora's Box 5. I'll play Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. Used to love actually watching the films as a kid, and the modern films I think are pretty good. But who doesn't like the turtles? Right. So two buttons, is it? Okay, so it's similar to the Simpsons. If you're not familiar with this game, two buttons, jump and an attack button. Haven't actually played this game for a very, very long time, so probably going to be shit at it. I always actually fancied getting this game for my arcade cap to throw in my Astro City or something, you know, buy the original arcade PCB, but I checked out the prices and yeah, that idea didn't last too long, to be honest with you, because the prices of this game, the original PCB and the Simpsons, which I would love, the original on the arcade boards, are just so expensive. What the hell? Yeah, they're just not affordable really. Well, not for the budget that I have. You'd be looking at hundreds to get this jammer PCB. And the thing is as well, I mean, yeah, even if you could buy it, you did want to spend that money to buy the game. They're just so fragile as well, the arcade PCBs. I mean, all you have to do is just plug it into your arcade machine just the wrong way, you know, connect it to the jammer edge connector the wrong way. Which I have done before on some games, and you'll just fry the board, or you know, handle it incorrectly because of the static and everything else that you've got to be careful of. I just don't think it's worth it, so I don't actually own many arcade PCBs. I think I've got about three or four, that's it. You know, down the line, if I have more money, you know, get more money, then I might buy some more, but you know, why do you need to when you can pay them on these things? And we got him. And he's taken April. Scene 2. Usually find most like movie licensed games are actually pretty tanks. There are some there are some exceptions, obviously, but this one and the Simpsons just brilliant, I think. You know, yeah, it can be quite difficult to play, but well, not difficult to play, but there's two buttons, you know, jump and an attack. But you know, the difficulty level, that's what I mean to say, can sometimes be quite tricky. But they're just fun games. I've played the Simpsons game over and over and over. I think that one is superb. But this one's good. I love the bosses in this game as well. Really, really good. Oh no. Down the sewer.
Oh!
Where are those rockets coming from? The annoying thing is they grab hold of you and just drain your life away. Okay, managed to get through that level. That was really difficult. Oh. bad guys have really stepped it up now, haven't they? I love the way they explode as well, once you've killed them. Oh no, both of them. Rocksteady and Bebop, I think their names are. Oh no, I think so. They're doing me a lot of good though. Oh no. Oh my god, shoots me wherever I am. And got through it.
Let's move it. I owe you one.
Ah, getting some love from April. Scene 3. Oh. Thank you. smacked in the head by a large mallet. No, off the edge. Scene 4.
You gotta save Splinter.
Oh yeah, good old Splinter. Go up there, it's safer. Pick out of all these style of games from around this time, that's Turtles, Simpsons, and X-Men. X-Men stops being my favourite. I mean, I do love all three, but yeah, the X-Men one. Fond memories of that. I can't even get out! All I wanted was the health. There he is. Oh no. What the hell is this? Made my mind up, I don't like this boss. Oh my god. Oh, this is ridiculous.
Thank you, my turtles.
There it is.
Technodrome, C5.
Thank you.
Oh, this is ridiculous. Just trying to... Oh my god! Ah! Just run through it. Don't even have time to hit them. Never known a game like this. This is tough. Jesus. Just as annoying as the boss on the last level. Die. Who's that? What's his name? Krang, isn't it? But come on, kids. Multiplying. Ha, that's good. Turns you into a little baby turtle. Is that the end of the game? Okay, guys, that was a playthrough of Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. I played this on the Pandora Box 5. I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did, please hit the like button. And if you want to see more videos, please subscribe to my channel. I hope to do a lot more gameplay videos, unboxings, and reviews. Okay, cheers for watching, guys. Bye.